A York man is facing attempted homicide charges for allegedly stabbing two people during a fight. It happened Friday night around 11:30 on the 3800 block of Bull Road in Conowago Township. Police say 28-year-old Ronald Weaver got into a fight with a 21-year-old man and stabbed him in the neck. When a 23-year-old woman tried to break up the fight, she was cut in the leg. All three were taken to the hospital. The man stabbed in the neck is listed as stable tonight.